chauffeur sold his field. He was seen to buy it, he's way behind and willing to make a deal. When he came across one young man, so he was fiddling, playing the top. And the devil jumped up on the hickory stump and said,
"Boy, let me tell you what, Thomas, you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle playing too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now, you ain't pretty good fiddle boy, but I'll give the devil his due. But a fiddle of gold is against your soul, I think I'm better than you."
Boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet, you're gonna regret. I'm the best that's ever been. Play your rolls and up your bones, play your fiddle hard, 'cause hell broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals a card. And if you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil gets your soul."
Start this show.
Fire flew from his fingertips as he roasted up his foe. He pulled his bow across the strings and made an evil hiss. And a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. Johnny said, "You're pretty good, old son, but sit down in a chair right there and let me show you how it's done."
Fire in the mines and run, boys, run. Devil's in the house with the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Ready to go, find no shine.
Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, come on back if you ever want to try again. I told you once, son of a bitch, I'm the best that's ever been.
Fire in the mines and run, boys, run.